zwar. So, what do we got here? Ah, these dirt blocks. Ah, das ist Full Speed hier. Watch the GPS. Firestorm is a good driver. Probably it's a nice GPS. Wall slides, wall bangs. We are on wall slide. Okay. Long speed slide. Okay. What a nice start into the warm-up. Yes. These dirt turns are definitely firestorm objects, I'm pretty sure. But there are some texture bugs on them, at least for me. Ah. Okay, this is very close, but here I guess the wallbang is faster. Wallbanging here, it looked like it's on the GPS. I mean, that's the reason why I watched the GPS and why he showed it. Oops, that's not a quarter pipe jump. Oh, it goes just up. So, this one lap. Ah, such a mistake happens when I only have a look at my speed slides, at my skid marks, and not look at the track. So here it was kinda similar, but the wall slide is much easier. We didn't see really what the other ghost did. Oh, there's still an edge. Okay. It's a pretty short map. I'm already at the finish again. I always forget that this turn is tight. Let's slow down. Second in that checkpoint. Well, fourth, but it's so close. It's just 1/10 to the first place driver. Bad start. Yeah, I have to make an S4D using the brake to start that speed slide. Place 34 after that 2 drift turns. I would be first if I had a better start. Well, I really don't get the hang out of that start.
Oof.
Still in front of my PB. Map is pretty easy, pretty short and pretty easy. But there's still a lot of time to win if you perform good speed slides. Oh god, where am I driving? Oh, this is the Wolping Strut, okay. Ah, yeah. Yeah, why is it named? I think the D stands for drift and the S for stop, maybe? Stop for drift? Even though it makes not fully sense. Oh, it shows me first. Even though I still suck in the start. It's getting better, but I'm still 25 hundredths behind. Hmm. I wanted to make a speed slide at the exit of the loop, but I won't do it anymore, I guess. If I see that outcome. Ah, someone stole the record afterwards. By 1500s. So one more training for this long speed slide. I think I have a line there. I hope. So. Slide for drift. Well, okay. Little warm up and then we start. obviously on this map, one mistake and it's over. I think it's obvious. Okay, we start. No loss, no. He probably doesn't know that we have a Firestorm map today. So a bit safe the first round. I had to release now. This is the first time that I was so fast after that wall slide. I'm not sure if I had a chance to make this turn without releasing. Third place. Not sure, but I'm doing something different, or maybe better, and I have more speed after that wall slide. I need to release now. Second. Damn. My ending was so bad. Ah. Lost one place, Scrapie in front of me. But third place is a good start, but Lulu and Scrapie in front. But interesting, but Lulu is mostly an RPG player. You wouldn't really expect him to be first on this map. There's no RPG at all, there's full speed. That's something completely different. But he's also an all-rounder. You see that in this case. Well, okay, it's a bit RPG if you take wall slide or wall bang. It's a bit obstacle here. But if wall slide is correct, where I do it, well, then it's not really difficult. How once an RPG player wins some time in such a simple wall bang, or wall ride. Or wall slide, how Firestorm's calling it. Wall ride is obviously used for something else already. So this lap is worse than all laps I did in the previous round. And I'm fifth? How am I fifth? This lap was really slow. Many things didn't work that I wanted to get. How can I be fifth? I expected something like 15th or 25th. So I'm a bit surprised about that. But maybe I didn't understand the map completely and something was faster than I thought. But also now both speed slides were not good at all. Third place. A bit surprised about that, to be honest. But I can already tell you it will be different in later in the cup. The map is so easy, and if some of the good players are knocked out early now, then they have the advantage that they can spectate and see the lines. Which line is superior in which place. And yeah, later these rounds will be very close, I guess. Ah, I lost the gear again. So this was the wrong line. It's like first lap. From third to second now. It's like a deja vu. Only that I was fifth in the first one and not sixth is a difference. But other than that, It's like a complete copy. Even though it feels like I'm driving much worse. And now I'm third again. This is a complete déjà vu. But it's still very close. There's also a fourth player still in. Good lap. I kept myself in with that lap. And Scrappy's out, I guess. So in this case, I secured my second place at least. Oh yes, this ending was so good. Wow, that might be a new world record. No. I couldn't finish this run. Damn, that was such a good lap. I was denied. Not the best speed slide, but at least I hold it. First! After the first lap. I'm still not sure about the start, but other than that, I think I have figured out the track. That was actually very close to fuck up. It's always difficult to judge how fast will the car turn in this transition. Second. So this was the worst speed slide ever. I'm only fourth now. 1 second disadvantage to first. So in this round I have to perform. I need to be faster than the first place driver, otherwise I'm out at the end of this lap. So let's perform some good speed slides here. Oversteered a little bit for a short time, but other than that it was good. Not sure about this part. Close again. Had to abort my speed slide. Only 26 hundredths left to survive. Yeah, over there. So there's a fight between Revolution and Aurel. Now we can see their lines. Just wanna check I'm not. Yeah, okay. Aha, they are drifting here. It's also an option. Yeah, I didn't want to take that last dirt turn so much inside. It's it was like Safe Meister again in this turn. In each round. I always fear When I'm on the outside of the dirt, there could suddenly something happen and I slide a bit more to the outside and then it's instantly over. So sometimes I'm finding myself too much on the inside. Oh, whoa, 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 did you see that? Late warping. It's much better. I have the second local record, by the way. Probably my other run that I couldn't finish was still faster. Ooh, that was close for Aurel, with touching on the inside. Huh? Huh? What was that? Why did he crash there? Ah, this is also an option. Did you see that line? It felt nice. It felt correct. Rip speed slide. Fourth place. And the radio comes the perfect song right now. Whew, shit. This is what I meant with outside dirt. And it was a bit too early. It was just before all the guys get knocked out. Fuck. So, I was in the lead. In front of Scrappy, Hephaest, then Aurel Revolution. 12th place costs me a lot of points. I hope that more guys would be out already, but nope. And I even released in that turn. I already released, and still the car went outside. What a fight at the top. I was fourth all the time behind these three guys. And of course I lost many, many points from 4th to 12th. It's over 100 points difference, I think. Oh, Aurel. Without any speed slide, now you see how Revolution has more speed than him. And will extend his lead. Not sure if I should really change my line here and do the drift. I have not really a comparison. I don't get the wallbang consistently same fast, but I get it at least. And when it works nicely, I can imagine that it's also faster. But I don't know for sure. Like in the round that I couldn't finish. In the second round. I think it was faster than Thrift there. Oh, there goes Revolution. He has exactly that problem, what I also have. I need to release there. And Aurel? Yeah, I saw it, I saw it. I saw it already before that he will do the same than what I did in this part. So I'm third now, got overtaken by Scrappy and Aurel, and do you see that? I'm 120 points behind the leader now, and before previous round I was leading with like 100 points. So such a position costs really many points, and yeah, kinda unlucky that that happened in the wrong lap. One lap later and I still get 4th or 5th. And then it's fine. Oh my God. I got a gear down or slow down. But a bit pretty crazy one. Yeah, also not great. So the first lap is garbage. This time really, 25th. But go come back. Thank you. couldn't hold this speed slide. Oh my god. Only 10th place. And I'm... or 11th? Wow. I still had 4 tenths and in the finish suddenly it was over already? What? I had so much time still left and suddenly it's over. But this went quick. Was a good round, I guess. Many people on this pretty solid run. I lost it all in the first lap, of course. And Scrappy continues to perform. Oh, he got a gear down right after I say that. So Aurel now close to him. But let's see who is still in. We have 4 people still in. Roland as well and Hülles. So Revolution, nowhere to be seen. Where is he? 13th, okay. So now it's a top 3 battle, but Hülles is so far behind. He also has had to abort his speed slide. Only 2 tenths remaining. Now he's out. And we have the fight between Aurel and Scrappy. They are still pretty close together. Aurel has a whole second left. So this could, if they don't make any mistakes, still take a while. Until someone is knocked out. Ooh, Scrappy was close to fuck up there. But he has less speed than Aurel. That puts him into the second place. Now it's about the speed slides. And, well, Aurel again without a speed slide? Or... ah, he has one. But at the first drift, I wasn't sure. It looked like just skid marks. Oh, that's it for Scrappy. Get second, and yeah, it's very close between them in the front. Now Aurel won 30 points, so it's just more 30 points that he is behind Scrappy. I will lose third place to Heffes, but it's still close. Yeah, losing a bit of ground to the first place drivers. Looked very strong in the beginning, but that one mistake, that one 12th place was not nice. But now I didn't do a mistake and got 11th. So definitely need to get quicker again. I think I was just the guy who learned this track most quick. My local is still pretty solid, by the way. So if I would continue that, continue my local times, I would still be there in their fight. The problem was that I had a really bad first lap. So let's see what I can do now. So this is the complete opposite, very nice first lap. The ending may be a bit safe. But I'm on a good position here. Little flow trick. That tiny jump. lost my speed slide. Not a very nice last turn. So I'm gonna lose some time here. Fourth place. Oof. The checkpoint triggered, but still it put me out. Interesting. So now it's Revolution, Vader and Aurel in front. Scrappy only 11th. That means he will lose a lot of points. Also to me, of course. And Aurel will take over the lead now. Vader, I don't see him here, but he has 5th local. So he drives a very solid run, is now eliminated though. And we have only Aurel and Revolution left, and not anymore. Aurel also a bit unhappy that he couldn't finish this run, I assume. Well, anyway, fourth place is an improvement again, at least. But there was more possible after my good start. Revolution actually overtook me, so I lost the position with that. But I came closer to Scrappy, closer to second place now. So it's a very close fight there overall. Behind me is a gap to Hillis, and then a huge gap to Nixotica, wow. So I think top 5 seems at the moment kinda safe, but of course one big mistake and everything changes. But at the moment there is a huge gap from 5th to 6th place. Like 700 points or something like that, if I saw that correct. Thank you. Not fast enough. At least not anymore. If you compare it with the first rounds, I didn't drive much better. But I had much better positions. But it is obvious that others improve as well. Like this, I would say the wallbang was nice. And the last turn was also great, so this round I actually won a bit. So now everything needs to be very good, otherwise I'm out soon. And it's so close this round. I just had a look. I'm only a second behind the first place, but I'm only sixth. So you can imagine how many cars there are here. And I'm still in a fight. With another car, I think it's Car P. Still 3/10 in. Yeah, was obvious that I go out now, but I got fourth, so I overtook Hefest and Orel. Scrappy is only 10th. And in front of me are Egir, Hylis and Revolution. The round is already over. So I guess Revolution had a good lead. Even though it was just a second to me, but probably the gap first to second was the largest gap of all between all players. And now he knocked out everyone. So, Revolution, now second place. I'm still fifth, but it's still so close. I got two times fourth now. Fourth is a bit unlucky. Because in front of the fourth place, there are 30 points gap for every single position you are better. And from fourth to fifth and below are just 15 points gaps. So, when you are that much in front, then you really want to get third or second. Fourth is, yeah, it's nice, but you just missed out the huge gaps, the huge points gaps. And now I got two times fourth. So I'm, for example, I'm not really winning that much on Scrappy, who got just 10th. But I lose to Revolution 90 points. And he's only three places in front of me. So the first round was not that great, 7th place, it shows. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This was a Mania Planet 4 problem for me. Sometimes in the dirt it happens to me that I am just no sliding when I don't want it. This is especially a huge problem when we have backwards maps, where you want to get speed slides on the dirt. I have the feeling that this changed a little bit from MP3 to MP4. So I just thought I will get the slide. I had a bit low speed, okay, but I thought I still get the slide. I completely steered and somehow I didn't get the slide at all. Might also be a pad problem, because it takes some time with a stick to go to full steering. Maybe a keyboard player won't have the same problem, won't even know that. But yeah, that nose slide put me more on the inside, and I had to counter steer and lost some speed, so this was not great. Meaning that I lose one more position in this round, so now need to have a really good one. Nah, I was off the line. Shit. Not great. Improved a bit. When you hear me horning, then you know that I try everything. That means I press the stick down. What? I got third. I made a comeback in this round. I made a good comeback. And still, the other opponents that I have score well. Meaning that I won't overtake Scrappy Revolution or Aurel. But I will overtake Hefest, who had a very bad round now. He got only 15th. So that will put him far behind. I was only missing 6 points to him. But let's focus this round, which is over now. Was already very close for Aurel to get knocked out. Yo, which round will come now? Pre-last, 9th of 10. Fourth place. Very nice speed slide. When you make such a late wall hit, then you get a little speed slide right before. The car starts drifting if you steer full. Maybe also reason why this is better. Yeah, this last turn was not nice compared to first lap. Yeah. Rip speed slide. This one was good. Oh, I lost some positions. Expected that already. With some of my speed slides. So now I need a good one. Nice. Yeah, you can see the top. I'm pretty much going out now. Fifth place, that will be. Well, at least I'm very consistent right now. And we see Scrappy. Did he write something? No. But we see Scrappy with a huge mistake and... Oh, Berkey's also here. Where is Krapi? Or did I just not see him on the first sight? Orel seems to win the whole cup. But Scrappy, I don't know. Can't really find him. We will see how many points he gets. Maybe I'm just blind or he left the server. Got a disconnect or something, I don't know. Anyway, Orel and Hefest are still in. So Hefest now with some big points trying to come back. Orel with this round will probably be the winner. I mean, Scrappy nowhere to be seen, as I said. And Revolution loses again 60 points to Orel. So Orel's gap is huge already, if he doesn't fuck up in lap 1 or 2 in the last round. Then he will be the winner of this cup. He had a weak start, he was some points behind me. But yeah, since then he's driving very consistent, is always top 2. And yeah, scores really good points. Oh, and yeah, nice Jinx. But he's still top two, of course, obviously. But he gives Hephaest the win, who wins over 100 points, 105 points to me, and is now is now not far away actually. And this is the thing. Last round I got third, and the rounds before I got fourth, and he had a round where he was just 15th, which is far behind. But this first place compared to my fifth one gives him so many points back that it's actually still close. So I'm currently on the podium, but yeah, Hephaest is lurking in the shadows. Revolution is also not that safe in front of me if I manage to get good points, but of course I need to rely on a mistake by Revolution. As long as he gets top 5 in this last round, I will be behind him. In before Scrappy had a pad disconnect. Because I know that this might happen to him sometimes. I went up a bit too early in that turnover, I think. Didn't feel that great. And then I lose some speed for that speed slide, which makes the line itself a bit worse. And well, 8th place is a mediocre start into the last round, I would say. But I had worse first laps than this. It was still fine. Now it's about to improve also my PB, maybe. As long as I can. At least this round has a very nice start. Also a very good speed drift, speed slide. Also this one is nice. Was a nice round, 4th place now. I keep interface on for you. Yeah, it is a PB. I guess, yes. Now you can have a look, maybe. I'm still focused at the track. Third place is nice, because with that position I would be safe in front of Hephaest. Even if he wins. Back to fourth. Third. Probably a close fight. Fourth. And Hephaest is in front of me. So if Hephaest gets first place. Ah, but he doesn't get first place. And, oh, Revolution failed. Where is he? 15th. I will probably overtake. I'm not sure. Yes, I overtake. Also, Hephaest, same points with Revolution. They have equal. Oh, well, very dominant win in the end. Deserved win. But I got second. So and Scrappy, now he got a few points, but or he did get some few points in the other round, but it was just, where was he before? 5,300 something. But yeah, that is unlucky. He probably left the server afterwards. I don't know. He fell in that big gap that we had. But Hylus was also kinda alone behind now the top four. Would have been top 5 with Scrapion, of course. Then a big gap to an Exotica, then Samurite, a Samurite. Then loading screen. Ah.